Good job. I've been looking for this. Now I can see if my paper has scooped the news again.
Come on, Pop. That's not news. Those tabloids make all that up.
They tell the truth. Your real news doesn't dare. See, right here. A whole family taken by aliens from outer space. They fly around in the middle of the night and suck you right out of bed. Whoop, up to the mothership.
Come on, champ. Time for bed. Good night, champ. Sleep tight.
What are you guys doing here?
I don't know, Tommy. I don't know. One minute I'm lying in my crib, and then the next thing I know, I'm in this weird playpen.
We must have got taken by aliens from outside space.
Anything but that.
I escaped with this alien remote patrol I found, but it's only for grown-ups like me.
Angelica, you got to get us out of here.
All right, keep your diaper on, but after this, you're on your own.
The Earthlings have escaped!
Don't let them get away!
Danger, danger, danger!
Something not right about this. There's gotta be some way out of here. I wonder what those dumb babies are up to. I gotta bust out of here!
Psst. Over here, Earthling. What's your name, kid?
You talking to me? I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Especially fish.
I'm Sablito Feskerich, but my friends call me George. I'm from the planet Neptuna.
That figures.
Look, kid, I'll help you get out of here if you release me. Otherwise, I'm on the menu for tomorrow night's alien dinner.
All right, but no fishy stuff.
There she is. Get her!
Wow! What happened?
I turned off the gravity. Just swim. You're on your own, kid.
This is cool! Look at me go! That
Bye.